Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. Today I'm going to be hopefully being able to show you guys how to resolve your DV drive missing in Windows 10. So this should work for most of you guys. I can't expect it to work for everybody, but this looks like it will have a pretty good success rate. And we're going to just jump straight into it. So basically, if you're going underneath my PC or my computer, and you do not see DVD drive listed, then this tutorial should hopefully be able to make your DVD drive visible once again. Now there's always a possibility that your DVD drive has been physically damaged and that's why it's not showing up. I mean, that's always a possibility. Or there's a failure of the DVD drive that's, again, it's a physical problem. However, we're going to be going over hopefully to resolve software related issues with your DVD player. So we're going to just jump straight into it by heading over to the Start button and right-clicking on it. Then you want to left-click on Command Prompt, Admin. Please know you have to be an administrator or have administrative privileges in order to proceed. So you want to left-click on Yes. Now I've already copied this command, so I will put it in the description of this video because I do not feel like typing this out. So anyway, you're going to just paste it in using Control V. Or you can right click on the top here and then left click on edit and then paste. So I'd recommend pasting it in, or if you want to write it out, that's fine, but there's always a greater chance that you're going to put it in wrong if you have to type this whole thing out. So we can see the operation was completed successfully. So hopefully this time go and check to see if your DVD drive has reappeared. And as always, thank you guys for watching this tutorial and I will catch you in the next video. Goodbye.